kids are doing some service this semester is raising money for hurricane victims with Red Cross. And so they're selling buttons with the hurricane logo with a heart in the middle instead of a circle. And they're selling buttons for $1. All of the money, 100%, goes to the Red Cross. Trying to recycle old cell phones because they can really cause a problem in landfills. And most people have a cell phone that's broken or is just an old version somewhere around their house. And so we encourage people to bring those to room 236 and we'll turn it in so that they're recycled safely and help take care of our environment.